heard of Showbox? Or better yet, have you even heard of Chromecast? I don't think so. Let me show you what they can do together. This is Enact TV.
So here we go again, another tech show. This is Enact TV. Connection is guaranteed. I'm free for the masses. So let's get down to business. I'm static. I'll be the host on this crazy connected show. Don't lose me the further I go. Getting lost in the mix. Technology moving quick. The purpose for all of this is to show you that you can live with it. It's easy, go tell a friend, yeah. Start the show. Let's go.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Enact TV. So I'm constantly asked, what is Showbox? And Showbox is one of the things that I use every single day. When I'm watching movies, whether I'm watching TV shows, it doesn't matter. I'm always on Showbox. First thing that you're going to need to go out and purchase from Best Buy, Walmart, it doesn't matter. It's Chromecast, as I said before. The second thing that you want to purchase is going to be in the Google Play Store. It's an application called Allcast. And this is what's going to enable you to share whatever type of videos through your phone to the TV through using Chromecast. The third thing that you're going to need to do, and it's going to tell you in the box, is going to be Chromecast. You're going to need to download that from the Google Play Store as well. Once you got those three things installed in your phone and you purchased the other Chromecast, you should be ready to go. So I'm going to show you where to hook this up and how your TV should look.
Once you've unboxed your Chromecast, you should plug it into the HDMI port and into the USB port for charging. Then go back to your phone and finish up the Chromecast settings. Once you're done, your screen should look like this. One other thing that you can do with Chromecast is you can pair your phone to your TV. What I'm about to show you is how the actual Showbox app works. As you can see, I'm in the app now. I'm scrolling through. There's tons of videos, tons of movies, tons of shows that you can watch. This is only just a little bit of me showing you the app itself, because I want you guys to definitely get a feel for yourself and enjoy some good movies that they do have to offer. Here's the film Inside Out. As you can see, this movie is still in theaters, but I'm able to watch it right now through Chromecast. I'm going to be checking on Allcast, because that's the player that I'm going to use to watch the videos through Chromecast. As you can see, that it is going to search for my Chromecast by name, Static Cast. It'll do a little intro there. And voila, the movie starts to play. So we can see that this is an actual movie that is in theaters, that is playing on my TV, and I'm able to enjoy it in the comfort of my home. That's what Showbox is definitely about, and that's why I wanted to bring this to everybody's attention, so then that way you'll be able to watch the movies the same way that I do and enjoy them. Or maybe you just want to have a date night. It might not even be this movie that you want to watch. It's just there for you, so that way you can enjoy it the way that I do, or enjoy it with your family, either or. The most important thing to take away from this video is that Showbox is free. All of these movies and TV shows are all free. There's no subscription to subscribe to. There's no catch at the end. There's no coming out of your pocket to pay for extra. This is just here for your pure enjoyment. That's why I like Showbox, and that's why I will stick by Showbox to the end. All right, so back to your phone. What you're going to go into is your settings. And then once you're in your settings, you're going to go into security and then check unknown sources. The reason for this is so that you can download unknown apps to your phone. We're back on my home screen of my phone. It's two more applications that you do need to download in order to make this happen. Right now, I'm going into my loader droid because these are where my applications that I've already previously downloaded are at. All right, I'm going to open Aptoid so that way I can download Showbox. This is the only way to be able to get Showbox. successfully on your phone. I'm waiting for it to load. Yeah, we're gonna download Growbox, I'm sorry, as well. And this is what's gonna enable you to play through Allcast. Otherwise, you'll get an error and it won't play on Allcast for you. So back on my home screen, we're going to make sure these apps are downloaded correctly. And going into Aptoide, we'll just skip the home page, so we don't need to know how to set it up. Can use this as an alternate Play Store as well. Down at the bottom, we'll check for Showbox. There it is. We'll go ahead and click on Showbox and install. Okay.
So, all right, that's all there is to it. Now, you can watch all the movies that you need, or all the shows, even the ones that you forgot. So kick back on your couch, drop a like below if you like this video and want me to do more, and also comment.